All right.
Have you found anything?
Nothing is there. No pages, nothing.
That cannot be. Something must be special about them. Think.
I'm done thinking. These paintings are a blank slate.
Salai, doesn't Leonardo conceal his research?
He frequently writes backwards. Ezio, he also experimented with inks, including an ink that vanishes. But we can't see invisible ink. Can we?
You can't.
Ezio, use your gift.
You know about that too?
Wait, well, how does Leonardo know about it?
There are drawings on the painting.
We were right.
I wonder what else Leonardo's told him about Ezio.
That painting might have more, no?
Oh, okay.
We'll return to this one later.
Okay. Oh, there it is.
Found the note there.
Ah, there it is.
This one has been searched entirely.
Why? Two clues, huh? Probably in the tree, maybe? How about one of the people? Like.
One drawing here.
Was that? No, it wasn't that. I know this approach is slow, but I'm doing it anyway. Oh, there it is. Ha! Wasn't that slow?
There were two in this one as well.
Okay, I thought I could cheat a little.
See a drawing.
Must be a reason it cuts to a particular part of the painting, so I'm gonna search down here first. Yep.
Everything found.
And the hand?
I found one.
Okay, so it doesn't have a reason, it's just doing that. There it is. Ah, what she's looking at.
I found two drawings.
Where's the other painting? Yep, yep. Instant guess. What he's looking at? Yeah, I'm good.
You have finished with that one, I see.
That wasn't the one I just finished off of.
I have found all the images. They seem to fit together.
Draw them already.
Bring me paper and ink.
And this is where we find out that Ezio can't draw for shit.
Is that the map? Show me the entrance.
I must first position its pieces.
Dumbass. Wait.
What about the burnt paintings?
It is likely the missing parts will not be needed.
Care to bet on that?
No.
No. Okay. So this is a corner. Okay, so that's the wrong corner. This must be like one of these corners. It's north. Uh-oh. Put that there for now then. That fits together. That does not. So I put it there. So this might be in the wrong area. Yeah, so this is wrong. So this must go here? What the hell is that? Oh, it's the thing. Yes. Yes. So, what now? That's why. I was like, do I not have it?
Here, the entrance to the catacombs.
Go. Bring him back to me.
Hang on, old friend. I am coming.
Decoding Da Vinci. Speaking of Da Vinci, I still need to buy that software. I've been meaning to for months. I've been meaning to ever since I got my new paycheck, but it's not a priority at the moment, I guess. It's cheaper than Adobe Premiere. Alright. So I guess we're saving Da Vinci. So I'm assuming this is going to operate a lot like Assassin Tombs and Layers of Romulus in this game, where you gotta get through some platforming challenges, I'm assuming. Could be wrong. I've been surprised before. The Temple of Pythagoras. Do not lose any health squares. Jesus.
Tell me where the entrance is. How naive to have thought you sought knowledge as I did. Why seek knowledge without putting it to use? We have the chance to fashion a better world. One in which we have the freedom to shape our own destiny.
And what if I choose not to be a part of your vision?
That is foolish. Do you not see? We can banish ignorance. Free people from their social classes and kingdoms, from their animal emotions. Everyone will have the truth at their grasp.
Beating me down with the dark enlightens the people of Italia?
The Pythagorean unifier is in the temple. We both know that number is coming to our nation. Our team is the source. With it, we can open the minds and souls of men. We can fill them with knowledge.
As above, so below.
That is the hermetic vow. Together we will make mankind into gods. Now show me the entrance.
Why? Do you not know where it is?
How could I?
You know mankind's wants and needs. I assume discovering the location of a simple hidden entrance would be an easy feat.
I'll give him that. That's good, Leo. I don't know if I ever praised this in the Assassin's Creed series, but one thing I do like is the fact that the camera does direct you towards what you need to look at. Oh, he's dead.
Who stopped the spread of Roman ignorance? Convince our friend Leonardo to open the temple and usher in the golden age of mankind.
Should I persuade our friend by kicking him? Or would you rather I used my knife?
On the contrary. There is nothing I would like more than an amiable solution. Help Leonardo see reason. With the Pythagorean unifier, we will remake humanity together.
Not under my creed.
My Assassin's Creed. That's like the most anime pose I've ever seen in an Assassin's Creed game. Foolishness.
Stay away from me, assassino. We are all the same underneath, yet these people persist in their witch hunts. You intend to banish us back to our primitive origin?
Yes, because you're dead now.
You, an assassin? The enemy of knowledge?
One must choose to search for truth. Forcing it on others accomplishes little.
These lost people, warring kingdoms, I would have ended their suffering.
Che tu possa conoscere la verità nella morte. Requiescat in pace.
Dipnuts. Anyway.
Come. Let us leave this place.
We cannot, Ezio. Not without reaching the final room of the temple.
You are hurt.
I will be fine. If that number is left intact, we risk another madman discovering it.
Look, the only thing I know about Pythagoras is he's the asshole who created the Pythagorean theorem, and I hate that guy because paintings. It delayed their progress significantly.
The Pythagoreans believed that the soul moved through cracks in the earth. Like a beam of light, it ignites fire, which symbolizes knowledge.
Man, thank God it's daytime during this. Kind of interesting. Kind of wish more assassin. Kind of wish more assassin slash.
Almost there.
Slash
you to say.
Slash Lairs of Romulus did puzzles like this. Actually, the assassin tomb puzzles were pretty interesting. Back eject. So we can go forward. Here. Out the back eject, I'm assuming. Yep. What is this even for? I swear to God, if we get like some bonus upgrade that would have helped in the main game, I'm not gonna be happy. Like, I will freaking quit.
We must continue onward. I suppose Salah is out having fun spending my hard-earned florins.
He is safe at home.
I am relieved. About the florins, of course.
You do not need to lie to me. Salah fits you. I approve.
I am...
Leonardo da Vinci at a loss for words. That is a first.
This room could use some light. Do you hear that? The sound of wind. The Pythagoreans believed all the forces of nature could be whittled down to numbers. Mathematica can then act on nature, allowing man to harness nature's power.
I can get back up here.
This is actually a kind of interesting puzzle, so I'm assuming the next one's going to have something to do with water. I didn't see that. Usually that's a prompt to tell me what to do, but... because I'm assuming the first one was fire. No, that was light, probably. I'm assuming that was light. This one is wind, so I'm guessing the next one's probably either going to be water or fire.
The wheel is turning. You are channeling the air. Keep going.
Perfect. Route up if I fall.
I'm guessing the health squares bit was just more about the fight at the beginning of the... never mind. Let's say, he's like, you said perfect route up if you fall, and then you didn't move. Why do I keep doing that? I let go of the X button, like, right when I get on a beam. So why is Ezio still jumping? Thank you. That is what I meant to do. Yeah, I knew it was a rule of three. Oh, so Leonardo can free run when he's injured, but not that thief. He's injured and holding a torch, and he's doing better. These need to step their shit up. Oh, that's right. Fire.
No one expected. Delight.
The fire of knowledge.
Correct. Harmony was achieved for the Pythagoreans when multiplicity became unity. When many thoughts combined to form one original idea.
Yeah, yeah. Original ideas, thoughts. Yeah, yeah. Here's a free running thing. Kind of cool.
Yes. How enlightening.
Very funny.
I guess you could say this room is lit. All right, I'm... thank you, thank you. I'll be here all night. So I never leave the house. I'm looking at the audio levels for this section. Like, every time the fire goes up, my thing peaks like a motherfucker. That was quick. I don't see the route here. Might be just me. I see. Okay, I did not see that then. Man, Pythagoras really designed this just for an assassin, huh? Or anyone with any free-running capabilities. Alright. This is giving me a lot of Metroid Prime 3 vibes.
Unity is achieved, but the door is not opening.
Leonardo, come here.
Grab a torch.
Recognize these symbols? No. Wait. These are the symbols that were shown to me by the Apple of Eden. They are in the wrong order. Let me just... If I rearrange these... Done.
What? Oh, that looks a lot like the thing back at the ending.
I know this architecture. Those are not Pythagorean symbols. 43. 39, 19, N, 75, 27, 42, W. Nothing. The cult of Hermes is wrong. The number is meaningless. You are leaving?
No mere number can repair the world. Come, my friend. Help me charter a ship to Navarre. I must finish with Cesare Borgia.
Oh, he's not dead yet?
Ezio, what are you not telling me?
What else are you working on?
Well, I have begun several dissection studies. Then King Louis XII seems interested in hiring me as an engineer. Oh, yes, I'm thinking of repainting the St. John lost in the Villa Fire. Salai would model for it again, of course. Then, perhaps I will study a woman with child to see how her body changes.
Interesting. Tell me more.
All right.
We can sedate Desmond now. We have the information we needed.
It's too late. The damage is done. He seems to have entered.
What? What was that about? Well, that's it for the restored sequence, I guess.